Hey guys, it's me, Taryn, back with another YouTube video. Today, I'm playing Terraria. I have not done a video of Terraria in a while, and I'm gonna show you how to defeat Duke Fisheron. I've got a new some new things since then. I got new armor. I'm using the dragon armor because it gives me 21 bonus speed, so I move a lot quicker. I got the best wings in the game, Red's wings. I got 82 defense. I could use this and I'd have like 91 defense or something like that. And, I got, the weapon I'm gonna be using is the Flareon, which you get from defeating Duke Fisheron. I've actually defeated Duke Fisheron a few times. And then there's this rocket I'll probably be using. It's Unreal Snowman Cannon. It homes. It's a homing missile. And that's probably the weapons I'll use. And I got some healing potions. Put them over here by this. And then, yeah, let's get to it. I might be playing the Whippin' Nae Nae song while we are listening. Or while we're listening. While we're playing this. And, yep. And there he goes, respawn him in. Sorry if you hear any background noises. And he's half dead, guys. Let's use this cannon. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. And let's see what he gave me real quick before I go. He gave me another one of these. He gave me the bubble gun, which I don't have. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and please hit that like button. Anyways, guys, bye-bye.